This is Oyuwa Shrine, isa sa pinakamatandang shrine dito sa Japan, and rumor says na nasa 3,000 to 4,000 years old na ang tanda ng shrine na to.
Lahat dito guys abandoned oh.
Ilang taon na ang nakalipas simula nung maabandon na ang shrine na to.
Eerie yung vibe, medyo creepy.
At kapansin-pansin rin ang kalumaan sa mga natirang bagay, at yung iba ay nakaukit pa sa mga bato. Shrine is located dito sa Oiwa Mountain dito sa Kyoto, Japan. At ito ay sinasabing more than 100 years old na ang tanda. Kaya kung mapapansin nyo, yung ibang kahoy ay medyo luma na at yung iba ay nabubulok na. Oiwa was known as a shrine that could help illnesses. All of the documents were destroyed after a forest fire 100 years ago. Kaya ang hirap nang hagilapin ang history ng shrine na to. Sinasabi rin na may dalawang gods na nag-shrine dito, si Oiwa at si Koiwa, na ang ibig sabihin ay large and small stones. Dahil sa mga nagdaang panahon, inawalan na ito ng Shinto priest na nangangalaga sa shrine na to. Tinry itong alagaan ng mga lokal pero hindi rin kinaya dahil busy sila sa kanya-kanya nilang mga buhay. Maraming nagsasabi na haunted daw ang lugar na to, kaya wala rin Shinto priest na gustong magstay. Maraming mga tao ang nakakita daw ng mga orbs, nakakarinig ng mga footsteps at mga nagkakrak na kahoy na parang inaapakan. There's so many warnings pagbababa ka sa shrine na to, dahil na rin sa mga nagbabagsakang puno, mga insekto at ang pinaka nakakatakot, nagkalat din dito ang mga ahas.
Okay guys, so nandito na kami. Grabe, ito palang abandoned na.
Papasok pa lang, ikitang-kita na agad sa itsura nito ang kalumaan at halatang hindi na ito naaalagaan.
Okay guys, so pocket na kami.
Pumasok na kami bago pa lumubog ang araw.
Wow, lahat dito guys abandoned oh.
Lahat na makikita mo sa paligid tulad ng temple na to ay mga abandonado na.
Guys, grabe. All abandoned. Wow, temple guys.
Akala ko nung una ito na yon, pero hindi pa pala. Kailangan pa namin maglakad pababa ng ilang minuto para makarating sa mismong shrine.
Okay guys, bababa na tayo.
Pababa dito ay may nadaanan akong iba't ibang klaseng mga bato na may nakaukit rito.
Oh, ang dami mga bato. Hindi ko alam kung ano meaning nito eh. Pero kung alam nyo guys, comment down below.
Pababa sa nasabing shrine, napakadami namin nakita. Tulad ng mga bato na to, na may nakaukit na characters at ilang metro lang ang pagitan, meron na naman. Medyo Aoki Gahara Forest nga yung vibe eh. At abangan nyo dahil in-explore ko yung lugar at nag-overnight ako dun. Pababa dito ay mas marami pa kaming nakitang mga bato.
Oh, I think we're almost here. Nandito na yata kami. Medyo eerie yung vibe, medyo creepy.
Is it a graveyard?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Mukhang libingan to. Looks like a graveyard, bro. Right?
So it's...
Parang libingan talaga siya. Iba't ibang size ng mga bato na may nakasulat na characters. Kaya bumaba na kami para makita yung itsura ng sinasabing shrine.
Guys, ito na yata yun.
Ito na ang itsura niya ngayon. Ang dating shrine na nagpapagaling ng mga may sakit ay unti-unti nang nililimot ng panahon.
Grabe to guys, tingnan nyo to. Dito kami nanggaling, itong stairs na to. Kasi ito may mga kandila pa dito guys oh. Yung mga shrines dito guys, doon ako mag-cleanse. Kasi ito, itong shrine na to, healing shrine.
Pinasok ko yung cleansing area.
Nag-function pa rin siya.
At na-amaze ako dahil hanggang ngayon eh meron pa rin tubig na dumadaloy dito.
Okay guys, so check naman natin itong isa.
Dito nag-wish sa mga gods yung mga pumupunta rito. Mag-aalay ka ng coin at magbabaw, pero pati ito, malapit nang bumigay ang mga pundasyon.
Sobrang laki ng mga bamboo at sobrang dami. Grabe, sobrang ganda siguro talaga to nung gawa pa siya. I mean, nung functioning pa siya. Dumidilim na, gusto kong ipakita sa inyo. Hindi ko alam kung anong tawag dito. Pero yun, kung mapapansin nyo, may fox. Kasi si Oiwa, yung messenger niya dati, fox. Okay guys, so dito sa lugar na to, maraming mga tao nakakita ng mga ghost orbs, nakakarinig sila ng mga naglalakad, footsteps, and yung mga kahoy na parang nababali, na naapakad. And ngayon, yun yung gusto ko marinig at makita.
We did a short investigation sa place na to, Sinet up na namin lahat ng gagamitin para sa aming communication.
Grabe guys, yung bamboo sobrang dami. Ito, tingnan nyo.
Oh. We would love to communicate.
What kind of spirit are you?
Anata wa donare desu
ka? Are you the priest that died here?
Anata wa koko de nakunatta shisai desu ka?
Shihou.
If you're really here with us, I've placed a device right next to the gate down the steps. Can you walk past it to let us know that you're here?
What is this?
Do not be scared. The equipment we have will not harm you.
From what year are you?
何年からですか?
Help.
Can you show yourself as an orb in front of us?
私たちの前でオーブとしての自分を見せてもらえますか?
Can you show yourself in any way possible to us?
We tried searching around the area kung may orb bang magpapakita or kung anong pwedeng lumabas. At maya-maya lang, eh meron na kaming napansin sa likod.
Maybe that way.
Inside. Wait, the moth. A moth is used to represent a spirit. Yeah?
At meron kaming nakitang brown na paro-paro.
That could be.
Oh, there's two of them now.
Wait, there's... Dude, and it matches. Like, there's two.
Yeah.
There's one right there. Where's the other one?
That's the one.
Oh, there it is.
There it is. And those are the only two moths in the forest.
Okay, what are the coincidence of that?
Very, very low. Yeah, one just landed on a branch.
Lumipad yung paro-paro sa loob ng cleansing area.
Oh, what if they're inside there?
Inside here!
Should we go up there then?
Yeah.
Okay guys, so papasok naman kami dito.
Pinasok namin to at tinignan kung anong mangyayari.
Oh dude, this would be like the safest place for a spirit. Are you trapped in there? Are you trapped in there?
While waiting for the response, once again, nakita ulit namin yung paro-paro.
Moth. Oh, the moth!
It came
the
here.
The moth is right here. Should we follow it?
Can you?
Let's follow it.
Yeah, I saw it.
At maya-maya lang, ito yung sabi niya.
Keep going?
Oh, there is!
No, it's telling us
keep
where to go.
Going. Oh, all right. This is good.
Oh, the moth. So guys, yung ganyan dito, it represents spirit.
Oh my god, is it trying to get us?
Oh my god, trying to make us step into the cobwebs? Look at that.
Nilid kami ng creature na to dito sa cleansing area. May pinapahiwatig siguro siya na kailangan namin mag-cleanse. Sa dami ng lugar na napuntahan namin dito sa Osaka, for sure baka may sumama sa amin. At yung spirito dito, gusto niya kaming tulungan para makapag-cleanse at walang ibang espirito pa sa amin ang sumama. Nag-cleanse kami dahil dito talaga kami nililid. Isa-isa kaming naghugas ng kamay at nagbaw. At maya-maya lang...
Oh! Dude, the moth is right there!
Where?
Holy shit! Dude, it came over here!
Nilid naman kami ng brown na butterfly sa taas.
I got some money. I'll give money for all of us.
Okay, so mag-o-offer kami ngayon.
Okay. Well, we're gonna leave after this. We have to go. But this is all the money we have.
At nang ibibigay na namin to, biglang nag-alarm yung REM pod.
Dude, Rempod's going off. Rempod's
going
off.
Wait, was it us?
Oh!
Yo!
That's not us! We're too far from it.
I think it likes what we're doing.
What
Dude, that's not me!
Guys, tumunog yung Rempod. Yung sabi namin mag-aalay kami.
Yo!
It was crazy.
What's really going off?
Okay.
Grabe, kininabutan ako ngayon.
Okay, thank you. I hope you're happy. Here's all the money we have.
大丈夫、ありがとう。私はあなたの幸せを願います。私たちが持っているお金はすべてここにあります。
Dude, it stopped when we gave the money. Alright, let's go, guys.
Wait, that's so interesting.
Let's just go.
Okay. Guys, tumigil nung nilagay namin yung offering namin. When Steve said that this is all the money we have, it starts going off, bro.
Yeah.
I filmed it. Steve never touched it or never
Yeah,
that was the most craziest experience.
And when we give it to it, stopped.
It stopped completely. I think whatever it was letting us know we can put it there.
Yeah.
And then when we gave it, it was like, thank you, and it stopped.
Oh my god. If you think about it, it's just like, it's doing its job. It just took us through the process. And
true!
It just said true!
You.
Wow.
Thank it.
Thank you so much. We're gonna leave now. It's getting dark.
What did it say?
I want to come.
Oh
no.
I'm so sorry, but you're not allowed to follow us or come with us at all.
Dude, everything is just accurate.
This place still needs you.
This place left us astounded. Nakaka-miss yung mga nangyari. We're so happy na bago ang flight papunta sa Hokkaido ay nakapag-cleanse muna kami. Umalis kaming punong-puno ng saya dahil sa mga na-encounter namin. Kaya siguro sobrang interested ako sa mga explorations. Because for me, abandoned places are not just a ruined place. It's a place full of memories, mysteries, and it's a perfect art made by time.
So guys, see you at the airport.
Yeah.
Wait, see you at the airport, Rich. We're going now.